So canceling classes at Delano Unified School District. It's the first public district to do so in the county. Delano USD announced they will be shutting campuses starting Wednesday. At this time, the district doesn't have a planned date on when they plan to reopen. On Friday, the district announced they were moving classes to a modified schedule. That plan still stands for Monday and Tuesday. Those days are scheduled as minimum days, and starting Wednesday, classes are canceled.